And that one open right there. Thank you for those 2 likes already. Appreciate that. What is up, Jason? Gengar, Streak Freak, Hola Falcon. I might watch this later. Copyright music. No, actually, no Pokemon music is copyrighted anymore. You know, Pokemon lets you listen and put this on your videos and everything, so there is no need to worry about any of that, Gengar. What's up, Sprite? What's up, Idol? Idas Dinks? Welcome to the stream. Let me get my other screen up and running over here so I can read the other chat. You guys should see everything that I have to do so I can try to see everybody's chat and what everybody's talking about throughout the day. Yeah, no longer copywritten. Like as far as YouTube striking it down or you getting that those claims from Nintendo, you're not gonna get that anymore. Or from Pokemon, you're not gonna get that anymore. So you're good. Thank you for those 4 likes. Let me get this one opened up. Alright, I think we're up and running. Let me turn this one down. Alright. I'm ready to open up some Pokemon packs. I don't know how long we can be streaming today, but for sure, we're gonna be opening up as much as we can. It's been a while since I've been here. Weren't you here like yesterday or something? Or am I thinking of somebody else? I thought you were here yesterday. Treko, what is up? Welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you in a while, Treko. Welcome, welcome. You have 5,400 subs. Am I there yet? I think I was like 1 or 2 away when last I checked. Either way, here, let's get this party started. Let's get into position. That one right there. I think that's good, right? And then we lower this one here. I've been busy, but it's nice to be back in the stream. Well, nice to have you back, man. I appreciate you stopping by. Yeah, I actually just got back into streaming again. Not like I took a break. But you know, with work and stuff, I was actually not streaming a lot, but now I'm back, ready to stream every single day, ready to do this. Why not? All right, 4 starters. Let's open up this Kingdra EX box. Or wait, I have some blisters also. Here we go. Let's open up this blister here. We have breakpoint, breakthrough, and some Faith Collide. How is my voice compared to the music in the background? Is it all good? Okay, so let's go. Let's move this one. Let's do this one first. Come on, open, open. Oh, how am I gonna get this one open? There we go. Yay! Thank you. Hey, what's up, 21 Legends, or Rodrigo, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Here's a Giratina promo card, XY184. You're gonna put that one right there. Let me turn on my fan, because it's getting hot in here already. What's up? What the heck, free teen lore. We're just gonna call it what free, I don't know. What can we call your what can we call you that's a little bit easier? Came back from the barbershop, so you're looking fresh. For so fresh and so clean. Here it is. No, it goes right there. It's right there. And here we go. Breakthrough, breakpoint, and faith collide. I gotta go. I might be back later. See you for coming. See you later. I do things. Just call me 10. Perfect. That's a lot easier. Thank you, 10. Thank you for those likes also, guys. Thank you for stopping by. Wait, I feel weird. There is no Charizard. Charizard, come down here. There we go. Thank you, Charizard. Here is a code card. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Yes, sir. Trap Gaming, bye. I might go to the movies. What movie are you gonna see? Rodrigo. Zorua, Fennekin, Dodo. I would recommend Captain Marvel. Who even plays Pokemon? Oh wait, Geek Kids. Of course. There's nothing wrong with playing Pokemon. Trick Style Gaming, there is no need to be rude. If you don't like this, you're more than welcome to leave. Pinsir, Stavaria, Frogadier, we have a Bridget, and a Aromati, that is a rare non-holographic card. Who plays Fortnite? I don't know. Good one, Jason. Good one. Here's a breakpoint right there. There it goes. Cold card for you guys. Whoever starts to redeem all these cold cards, make sure you let me know right there in the chat if you pull something cool out of it. Let everybody know. I swear your pulls are so unlucky. You always get regular rares. I know, right, Ten? Sometimes they're either really, really bad or really, really good. But they're more bad than good. Scorpy, we have an Arcanine. Another Aromancy. This is the... Is this a rare? No, I think I did it right. Petalil and a Trevenant. That is a rare. Non-holographic. Yep. You said it, Ten. You said it. We're going to put this one right there. Onto Fates Collide. Here is the cold card. 1, 2, 3. Nothing out of that blister? We'll see. Hey, what's up, nerd? Welcome to the stream. Diglett, Larvitar, Carbink, Jigglypuff, Ryulu, Random Receiver, Kangaskhan, Kabuto, Cottony, and a Moltres rare non-holographic card. How is the baby thing coming, nerd? I remember the team-up booster box. It was regular rares everywhere. Yeah, exactly, Ten. I don't really care about Fortnite anymore, to be honest. Just wanted to make a parody of the freak. It's alright, Jason. Did you just start the opening? Yeah, but like, I think we've been streaming for like 5 minutes or so. So we just started. We got a lot of stuff to open up today. We have 3 boxes and 3 tins. We'll probably be streaming for about, I don't know, maybe an hour. Usually these Pokemon openings are a little bit shorter than, of course, like a gaming stream. Depending on what time we finish, I might come back to another stream. I'm trying to get the kids to go to sleep a little bit earlier today than the last couple of days. Pretty good. Actually, it's about 9 weeks now. 3, 6, 9, that's 4, 8. So that's like 2.5 months. Nice. I think at 3 months they tell you like the sex of the baby and all that stuff, right? I think that's it. I think it's 3 months, if I remember correctly. Okay, there we go, Kendra. Oh, come on. There it is. Here is the Kendra EX jumbo card. Of course, it's a reprint from, I think it's Fate Collide. It's just a blob, so we named it Blobby. So far. I'm going on vacation tomorrow. Awesome. Where are you going to go? I took the family to NASA yesterday. Yeah, we went to NASA, which was like 3 hours away. There is a code card for the box. Let me know if you pull something cool out of it. Somewhere in Nevada. Nice. Here is a regular size Kendra EX. Very nice. I'm going to put this one right here. Wait, this is Fate Collide. We're going to leave it right there. And for the booster packs, we have Fate Collide, Sun and Moon, Breakpoint, and Steam Siege, of course, as always. So let's start off with Fate Collide right here with Megatron. That's right. I did say Megatron. I ate some pizza rolls. Ooh, were they good? Pizza rolls. I just ate, but I would never turn down a pizza. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. We have a Binnacle, Gothita, Fennekin, Seal, Burmy, Power Memory, Holucha. Ashley is in Holland right now till Friday. I don't know what to do anymore. She's in Holland? What's she doing over there? Energy Pouch, White Kyurem, that is a Reverse Holo Rare. Ooh! A Kendra EX Full Art out of the Kendra EX box. Isn't that crazy? Check out this full art right there. Of course, textured. You guys can see it right there. Kendra EX. Number 122 out of 124. Very, very nice. Hey, Grifix. Thank you. Thank you, Gengar. That one's going to go right there. That is so weird. To pull the main card from the front. That is so cool. It doesn't happen all the time. Kendra EX is instead of its own box. What? Yep. That's crazy, right? On to Breakpoint. Base, thank you for the 125 hype over there on Mixer. Appreciate it. Her brother lives over there and he's getting married, so he flew her there. Ooh, nice. Nice. There you go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Dun, 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 dun. We have a shelter. Clicky Tot. Ratata. Is it Ratata or Ratata? I've heard it pronounced both ways. We have a Froakie. Electrobus. We have a Frogadier. Reverse Valley. Electrovire. A Ratata. And oh my god. Oho EX Full Art out of Breakpoint. Two Full Arts in a row? That is just crazy. Let's check this out a little bit closer up. Ho-Ho EX. Very nice. This is number 122 out of 121 out of 122. And of course, you can see the texture right there. Nice pull. Thank you, thank you. Finally, pulls are good. Thank you, Graphics. Oh, that is an awesome, awesome looking card. Finally. Finally. We'll see if we'll pull something cool out of this one. Steam Siege right there. Base, thank you for the another 250. This one almost looks like if it was like pre-opened on the top. That's weird. Here is the code card. Steam Siege. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, right? Yes. Thank you for the 6 likes, guys. We have an Oshawott, Meryl, Ponyta, Litwick, Joltik, Lampent, Ambipom, Flaffy, Claw Fossil, Aranith, And Ivelta, that is a rare holographic. Nice. I mean, it could have been another full art, but I will take a rare holographic. It's all right. I'll take it. I'll take it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This one goes here, and that one goes right there. On to Sun and Moon base with Lunala right there on the floor. 444? Ah, I don't know. Hey, what's up, Chris? 2750, welcome to the stream. Code giveaway? Yeah, I'm giving away every single code, so you just got to be ready to type them up. Gengar says 3 out of 4. Holo is good. Of course a holo is good. There it goes. Sun and Moon. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. We have a PewDiePie. Alolan Meowth. Growlithe. Rugarola, Cool Smog. We have an energy card, Gravel, Boldore, Switch, a Crushing Hammer, and are we gonna get 444? Hopefully this is a perfect box. That will be awesome. Perfect box. Wah wah wah. Parasect. But you know what? Two full arts and one holographic rare. 3 out of 4 with two full arts. That is not bad. Without the holos, that is not bad. I will take it. Very nice pulls for that box right there. Here it is, a Kingdra EX full art and a Ho-Ho EX full art. Rip, perfect box. Very, very nice. There he goes. This one was a Breakpoint. Goes right there. And this one. Right there, and we can move this one out of the way. Also, that one goes there. And I have so many jumbo cards, like a lot. I know, right, Jason? Thank you for the 7 likes, guys. Appreciate it. We're gonna do this tin right there. Hey, it's been a while. Crash Tail, welcome to the stream. I don't remember ever seeing you here. That means you have been, if you've been here before, that means it's been a while, like a long while if I don't remember you. But hey, welcome back to the stream. Nice marshmallow. Nice marshmallow. Be good to me, marshmallow. We should have, I think, 2 burning shadows in this tin. So I got a bunch of marshmallow tins we can open up today. I think I got 3 put away on the side for today's opening. There it goes. Right there. And put this one here. It was the one with many accounts. Oh, so what happened? What up, everybody, fans? Pokemon fans. Mega family time. What is up, guys? Welcome to the stream. I've been here before. It was PokeTuber. Why do you guys keep changing your names? Here's the code card for you guys right there. Like, I have 2 channels. Well, I have like 3 channels, right? But I don't think I've ever changed the name. I changed it once, like when I started. I started with one name, and like a month in, I changed the name. But that's it. Not now. Marshall, it's a little bit warped. You can see it right there. But that's from packaging. You know how they are. And here we are. We have Burning Shadows, Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, and Evolutions. So we're going to start off like this. Burning Shadow and Evolution, Guardians Rising, and Burning Shadows. I've been here like 7 or 8 months. Nice. All right, let's go. Green code card. Oh, here it is, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Pokemon. Alright, we have a Meowth, Wimpod, Togedemaru, PewDiePie. We have a Cutiefly, Energy Card, Bodybuilding Dumbbells, Rhydon, Electrike, Malamar, that is a reverse holo rare. Not bad, not bad. And a Liridian, that is a rare non-holographic card for Burning Shadows. Put that one right there. On to Evolutions.
with Venusaur.
Can you give me a Charizard? Venusaur, give me a Charizard, please. Here is the Code Free guys right there. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Charmander. I asked for a Charizard, got a Charmander. I think it was its way of telling me, here, I'll give you something. Charmander, Diglett, Ghastly, Caterpie, Drowsy, Trainer Switch, Coffin, Revive, the Dual Reverse Holo, and an Arcanine Rare non-holographic card. Got a Charmander. Here is Guardians Rising. Who's that? Hakumo OO, I think so, right? Hakumo OO? Can I open this? There it goes. Ooh. Here it is. Code card for Guardians Rising. The evolution set always gives me a Sandrew and a Vulpixar. I know, right? You have a full art Mega Blastoise. That's an awesome card. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. We have a Chansey, Snorunt, Panchamp, Bellsprout, Cottonee. We have an energy card, Energy Recycler, Slowbro. We have a Gotharita, Absol Reverse Holo, and a Mudsdale. That is a rare holographic card. On to Burning Shadows with Marshmallow. Marshmallow, you are on the front of this team. Give me something good. You trying to get a Zard and Vent full art. A Venusaur full art? I have Mega Venusaur EX, not full art. Yeah, those are hard to come by. Here is the code card for you guys right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. We have a Tangela, Dynamo, Crabbler, Inkay, Ladybug, Energy Card, Buddy Building Dumbbells, Simapour, Solrock, Charmander, Reverse Holo. Now this Charmander is very, very sad looking card. He is right there on top of the rock or on top of the tree waiting for its owner. While it's raining, just like the cartoon, he's about to die. Like, don't get all melancholic, but he's about to die. I also need that card. And Araquanid, that is a rare non-holographic card. So, I don't think we got anything out of this tin, right? Nope. Now, you guys know what happens to my tins, right? All my tins, they go to the wall of tins right there. See all that wall of tins, and then there's some more tins there. And then there is some more tins over there. There's another wall of tins over there. So all my empty tins are gonna go to the wall of tins. I put this one here. We'll put that after the stream over there. RIP your money. I'm telling you. RIP my money for sure. Next, we're going to open up this Charizard EX box right here. That's a lot of tins. Hey, what's up, Ballin? Welcome to the stream. Yes, I have a wall of tins. I hate to get rid of my tins. What's up, Twitch? Welcome to the stream. Go closer so we can see it. Okay, after I open up this ones, I'll show you the wall of tins. The wall of tins. I just feel so bad, like if I throw them away, or one time I donated a bunch of tins, because I lived in an apartment and I just didn't know where to put them, so I donated a bunch of them. And oh my god, was I just like thinking about it. Like afterwards, I was like, oh my tins, I don't have no more tins. Even though they were just empty tins still. I hoard them. I can't wait to get to your British Pokemon magazine. If it's sealed, Balin, I can tell you that I'm probably not going to open it. Like, you know how some magazines come with, like, a seal that you can't look through it before you buy it? If it's sealed, I'm probably never going to open it. If it's open, then I'll look through it. But if it's sealed, I'm never going to open it. I'm just like that. I don't like to open sealed stuff. It's sealed. Oh, yeah. Then it's going to go to my sealed collection. Here, look. I have this one here. This one's also sealed. It's like a binder. And it comes with like Chinese cards also. And I've never opened it for the same reason. Like, I just don't like it. If it's sealed, like, it stays sealed, you know? Mm-hmm. When are you guys coming back? Oh, I think you said next weekend, right? Like the 31st or something? British Pokemon Magazine. I changed my profile picture again. Yeah, is that Jacksepticeye? I saw that, Jason. That looks kind of like Jacksepticeye. Is that right? Base, thank you for the 250 sparks over there on Mixer. Let me go down here. There it goes. Here is the code card for the Charizard EX box. Very nice. We bought Mini Baja 1. And then I send Baja back to get the last one for you. We come back tomorrow. Ooh, awesome. How long is the, like, the flight from over there to over here? Charizard EX right there. 11 out of 106. This is a reprint from Flash Fire. Remember Flash Fire? Flash Fire was the bomb. Flash Fire goes hard. Even right now, you find a, like a sealed booster box or a sealed pack. They're really expensive. It is in, I call it, Pain Hour Circle. I made it. A bajillion hours. I believe it. I made it on Mr. Dob website. Oh, it's just a spinning circle. Okay, I see it. I don't know, because it's different than on the way back. Oh, so like, you go back in time. So when you leave from over there, you're like, I don't know, 28 years old, and you come back here, you're like 25. Is that what it is? So if you go down this way, right, on the earth, and there's different time zones, and then you're going back in the time zone, if you keep spinning this way, when you land, are you younger? Like, if you keep flying for a year towards California, and you just keep going around in circles, are you going down in time? Like, are you going back in time? The world may never know. Well, on the way here, we had a tailwind. On the way back, we'll be traveling against the wind. But time travel sounds good. Woo! I'm telling you. I just, I took the family to NASA on Friday. So, yes, time travel. Let's do this. We need to time travel. We're going to go to, like, Mars and stuff. So we have Sun and Moon, Fates Collide, Primal Clash, and Evolutions. So let's start off right here with Sun and Moon. Thank you for those 8 likes, guys. Appreciate it. Here is a code card. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I did it right. We have an Alolan Grimer, Sparrow, Grubbin, Pharaoh, Sparrow and a Pharaoh, Snubbull, Energy Card. We have an Ultra Ball. I need the Golden Ultra Ball. Boldor, Timer Ball, Sundial, and a Shenotic. Rare. Holographic card. Awesome. Shenotic. This one's gonna go there. Onto Fates Collide right here with Lugia Break card. Well, it's a holo. I honestly, I don't think it has ever been a time where I get mad while doing an opening. Like, even when I get really bad pulls and I spend a lot of money on stuff, you know, it's whatever. Here's a Fates Collide code card. Whoever redeems the code cards, make sure you let me know right there in the chat what you guys pull out of it. So far, you have two promos. No. Remember, we also pulled two full arts. One, two, three. Three, right? Three and two. Wait. You know what? Let me separate them because I should probably separate the good pulls. Right there. I already did the trick, right? Yeah, I think I did. We have a Snubbull, Binnacle, Meowth, Jigglypuff, Ryulu, Wormadam, Old Ember, Aerodactyl, Braxian. Isn't that like something going on in Europe called Braxian? I don't know. Giratina and Marshadow, right? Yes. Yeah, those are the only two promos. Fairy Drop and a Lugia. So out of the Lugia pack, we pulled a Lugia rare non-holographic card. There it goes. On to Primal Clash right there. Hey, what happened to my music? Oh, there it goes. It's coming back. How come the Nightbot says the same thing over and over again? Because I have Nightbot programmed to say something like every 5 to 10 minutes. So it's programmed to say the same thing. Primal Clash. It can't think of by itself what to say, you know? Brexit. We accidentally went into the middle of Brexit protest today. Really? Accidentally? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh man, that sounds crazy. Tangela, Slugma. Hey look, Slugma is on the Fortnite Fortnite map right now. He's like, where we dropping, boys? We're dropping in the volcano. Okay. He dropped in the volcano. Every 5 to 10 minutes feels like once or no, I think it's every 10 minutes actually. But since there is not a lot of people chatting, then that's why you see it a lot. Meryl, Wishcash. We have a hidden ball trick. Right on. Spinda! And a Sceptile rare non-holographic card. Bum, 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 bum. On to evolutions with Raichu. Here is the code card. Can you please give me a Charizard? I would really appreciate a Charizard right about now. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. We have a Staryu energy card. Growlithe. Spinda reminds me of a sick hypnotized Pikachu. You know what? Yes, you're right. Ghastly, Charmander again. So probably no Charizard. But Charmander, close. We have Here Comes Team Rocket. This is a secret rare. Magmar. Surfing Pikachu, another secret rare. Machope and an Electrode rare non-holographic card. Dun, dun, dun. What did we pull out of this one? I think we pulled one rare holographic. No EX cards, no full arts out of the Charizard box. Come on, Charizard. You gotta do better than that. You're Charizard. You are awesome. Show us how awesome you can be. One more marshmallow. Marshmallow, give us some good pulls. Well, two secret rares in one packs. Yeah, well, on evolutions, it's kind of weird. Those secret rares, like none of them are holographic. And they're in the spot of the uncommons, I think. So honestly, I wouldn't call them secret rares, but that's what they are. My chat keeps deleting me for somehow. Oh, really? Yeah. There we go. Thank you for those 11 likes, guys. Appreciate it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's the Marshadow GX10. There we go. Get this out of here. Put this one here. This one back. Here is a Marshadow GX SM59 condition. I say fair. You can tell the edges are a little bit like kind of pointed outwards. But compared to what I've seen on some promos, that's pretty good. That one's gonna go right there. Code card, right there. What does your background setup look like? Like, are you talking about the tins? Or what are you talking about, Gengar? Yeah, I said the condition is okay. We have Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, and Evolution. So let's open them up in this order right here. Pokemon, there we go. Come on, Burning Shadows, give me that Hyper Rare. The promos are usually bent. Yeah, you're very right about that. They're usually really, really bad condition. There it goes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I can't be more specific because he will delete my comments for some reason. Yeah, that's very weird. Like, on my end, it says message retracted. Like, you retracted the message. Magikarp, Pensage, Krogunk, Togedemaru, Energy Card. We have an Escape Rope, Rotom Dex, Sviper, Wiki, and a Lididian. That is a rare non-holographic card. Whoa, I put them in the wrong place. This one goes here. On to Evolutions with Venusaur. That's crazy, Gengar. I can assure you, it's not me on my side. Or Nightbot. On my side, it says that you retracted it. There it is. 1, 2, 3. Is this Evolutions, right? 3. Yeah, it's a glitch. I have to keep on spamming it to work. Really? Wow. Rattata, Charmander, Energy Card, Pikachu, Growlithe, Coffin, Misty's Determination, Revive, Reverse Holo Rattata, and an Electrode Rare non-holographic card. As soon as we finish this tin, I'll show you my, I guess, the background here. Here is Guardians Rising with, that's Tapu Koko, right? Here is the code card. Show us all your ultra rares. See it, show us when I do it. Yeah, I saw the S, and then on my end it says message retracted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I don't keep all my ultra rares separated. I usually put all my ultra rares on the set that they go. 10, so I don't have, I do have an ultra rare binder, but most of my ultra rares go in the binders that, on the sets that they go for, you know? Clefairy, Benelil, Wishiwashi, Gumi, Wimpod, Energy Card, Rescue Stretcher, Alomola, Beware, Victini, that is a reverse holo rare, and a Victory Veil, that is a rare non-holographic card. Whether you can report the problem to YouTube. Yeah, you might be able to do that. Maybe, maybe. You never know with YouTube. Here it is. Finally, a white code card here. YouTube don't reply to everything. Yeah, that is very true. I messaged them or I tweeted them like yesterday and they didn't reply back. Here is a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I'm planning on getting the Switch besides Zelda. What else should I get? What's up, JT Gamer? Besides Zelda, you need to get Mario Odyssey. Zelda, you already said. When it comes out, Mario Maker. Pokken Tournament. Mario Kart. That's just to name a little bit of them. I keep my reverse rares in a binder because they don't come in every pack. A reverse rares or something. It's only 1% versus so many people. We have a Duskull, Oddish, Dynamo, Mudray, Energy Card, Charmeleon, Tournament Spray, Lana, Persimian, and a Lycanroc that is a rare non-holographic card. So we got two holographic rares out of this 10. I think that was it. Yeah, I think that's all we got. All right, so my background setup here. This is it right here. That is my light. We have some extra empty tins. Quiz. Was YouTube created by Google or was YouTube bought by Google? It was bought by Google. All the cards that I've opened, they go here. After they're done, I put them here. These here, they're separated by the sets. After I organize them from here, make sure that I have them on its individual set. If from here to there, I already have them, then they go up here. Those are boxes of just bulk cards. But yes, all my tins. Right there. And my pops, of course. And then there's some more tins over there. So, yeah. That's kind of the setup that we have here. Falcon is correct. Are those all sealed boosters? Which ones? To the right of the desk. These ones? Yes, they're all sealed. But that's not my like, these ones are to open on the channel. This one's, this is the Diamond and Pearl collection of booster packs. Each one of each, and they're all sealed. So I put them on a frame. Those are all booster boxes. They're all sealed. Those are to open on the channel. I have a sealed booster box, sealed booster box collection, which is back here. You can see Flashfire, Legendary Treasures. We have some more black and white. We got some more over there. So on my sealed booster box, like, I have one of each. Celestial Storm, Forbidden Light, Burning Shadows. That is Guardians Rising. There's some more over there. So these ones are like my actual sealed collection. The ones over there are the ones that are going to open and be opened up in the channel. Let me connect everything back on. Hold up. There it goes. How much is the tripod? Like $10. Tripod is very, very cheap. Like $10, $15 at the most. You spend a lot of money. How much did those cost you? How much tripod? I feel like buying booster box. If you're going to get a booster box, I think the most expensive card out right now is going to be probably the Hyper Rare Charizard. So I probably go with the Burning Shadows. Wait for Unbroken Holds. I know, right? Buy Flashfire. What do you mean buy Flashfire? Well, I already have a booster box. No, though. If you buy a booster box of Flashfire right now, it's going to cost you like $300 to $400, I think. I think that's the price on that. Pull the Guzman full art. But yeah, the tripod is very cheap. Same thing, the one I'm using and the one up there, those are like $10, $15. So they're not that expensive. Yeah, flash fryer is very expensive. It's not the most expensive, but it is expensive. Yeah, a lot of Zards. Alright, where were we? Oh. Flygon. EX box. This one has Phantom Forces. So let's see if we can pull a Silver Dialga. I'll just wait till Unbroken Bonds. I haven't seen, like, the list of the cards coming out on Unbroken Bonds. I hope they're cool. I haven't seen it though. There it goes. Come on. Come on. Give it to me. Don't damage it. I swear, they never want to give it to you. One of the cards is a Charizard and a Reshiram. Oh, that's the one. I've seen a Charizard Reshiram card, but I've seen it on the Chinese sets, but I didn't know what set it was going to be on for English. If that's it, oh man, I can't wait either. The Lux 1000. How many Flygons and Zards EX do you have? I always see you opening them. I probably still have about 30 boxes of Charizard and maybe like 10 of Flygon EX boxes still. It's a Japanese set, yeah. Well, all right, where were we? There's a Flygon EX. I don't know why we went a little bit lower. There it is. Here is the Code Girl Free Guys right there. All I can really do is sell stuff, but not a bunch of people willing to buy stuff though. As far as when you sell stuff, you gotta see what the prices go for. Like for example, me, I really like my Charizards, right? But if I would like to sell my Charizard, it's very expensive, but if they don't go for a lot, like on Amazon or on eBay, then you have to put a price that is competitive to what everybody else is selling it for. Don't just put your I don't want to sell it price. Primal Clash, Phantom Forces, Primal Clash, and Furious Fist. So we're gonna do Phantom Forces at the end. Hopefully we can pull something good. And let's start off with Primal Clash right here. Here is the code card. One, two, three. And one, two. You sell your stuff on Instagram? I used to sell stuff on Instagram, but I tried a long time ago, but I never sold anything, so I just stopped trying. Hippopotas, Slugma, Nidoran, Trampinch, Spiel. We have a Baby Barrel. Wait. By Barrel, Scorched Earth, Electrike. We have Teammates, that is the reverse holo. Ooh! Primal Groudon EX Full Art. Now that is an awesome pull. Number 151 out of 160. This thing looks amazing. Like, look at that, the artwork and the way it's raised right here, where it's supposed to be like the ground. Man, this card looks amazing. What's holding your lighting? It's an actual lamp. The lamp, it was like, I think it's like $20, $30. I got it like at like one of those office places, like Office Max, Office Depot, one of those two. Nice full art. Go wild for that card. I know, right? This is an awesome, awesome card. I'm gonna leave that one right there. So these ones are gonna go right there. Onto Furious Fist. I think the best card out of Furious Fist is that Lucario. I pulled a Mega card in a Dollar Tree pack. Ooh, awesome. Congrats, Gengar. I meant to put Greninja, but I pushed Greninja and Delphox and don't want to see the suggestions. I love how this old EX code cards, they had the logo of the set on the back. They didn't just say the logo, I mean the name. They had the actual logo. Here is a code card. 3 full arts in like 20 packs. That's better than a booster box. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Yep. Could always be worse and could always be better. So I'm just happy with what I have, you know? Just happy opening packs. Magmar. Mindful. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened here? Mindful. We have a Sparkling Rope. Watchdog, a Pikachu Reverse Holo, and a Harry Yamna. That is a rare non-holographic card. I know, but the pull ratios are better. Yeah, yeah, very true. You put your Pokemon stuff in an attic? No. All my Pokemon stuff stays in this room. This room is like my Pokemon streaming room. So all the Pokemon stuff is here in this room. This is like my room. Like, I don't sleep here, but this is my room. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. If you've watched some of these streams before, inside that closet, that mystery closet, I also have a lot of boxes, sealed plushies, stuff like that on the mystery closet. If you've watched like a lot of my streams, I think like once or twice we've opened up that and then kind of let you guys choose what we're gonna open up. So yep. You can give 1,100 cards to Darium to get a booster box. I know some people that do it for 1,300. Gengar white code, I thought it was 1,000. Oh well, yeah. Right now, I think some people do it for like 13. Well, I know a couple of people. I used to do it too. Yeah, I used to do it too. I used to like trade bulk for booster boxes. But then when the prices went really, really low, I couldn't do that anymore. Electrike, Feebas, Acrobike, Lombre, Torchic, Electrike, and a Breloom rare non-holographic card. It's 2,000 Adariums. It's so annoying that it's no bulk, no codes. Yeah, it's 2,000, so it only sends you the holos. Oh, you mean like... Yeah, I don't like that. When he opens them up on stream? You get sealed, I think it's... Yeah, to get them sealed is one of the options. But I honestly don't think it's smart for people to let him open them for you on the stream. Because he is making lots of money from you. Phantom Forces, let's see. I think... Yeah, I think there is an option. You think it's only no bulk, no codes? Really? Here is a code card. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. There are multiple options. Yeah, I thought so. Finian, we have a Helotile. Fletch, come on, quit dropping the cards, Falcon. We have a Fletching, Markrow, Whismur, Roller Skates. Fletching there. Zerotic. We have an Escavalier. I think that's how you pronounce that one. Go check it out after the stream. How I tried to change it, but it wouldn't let me. And there is the last rare non-holographic card. That was what? I don't have a set for this one. So that one's going to go there. This one's gonna go with my bulk jumbo cards. And now, here it is, another marshmallow. I might copy your setup, but not the teens. Maybe instead the teens use a Dollar Tree boxes. Yeah, probably. That sounds good. If there isn't though, it's dumb that they take out the fun of opening packs. Yeah, honestly, I don't understand why people do that. Why people get that option. It really makes no sense to me. If I'm wrong, I'll try to save money so I can get... Here it is. Of course, we got Ho-Ho, Megatron, and Marshmallow. I'm too young, and I have no allowance. Also, not the play I'm going to buy. Shiny Legends playmat. Ooh, Shiny Legends playmat. Maybe when you are an adult. The whole fun of opening cards is... And they take away. Yeah. There you go. Okay, I'm going to do a giveaway. No, you know what? I'm going to stop. There it is. This one, actually, it is like a little warp. You guys see it right there? Same thing there. You can see a little bit warped, which is really, really bad. Jake, what is up? Welcome to the stream. Here it is. So we have Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, Evolutions, and Burning Shadows again. Because we've opened up like three of these since. So there it is. Let's start off. I've gotten two of the Marshadow Teen Codes. Ooh, awesome! What do you get out of those teens codes? Is there multiple options? They're sealed. It's AC. Okay. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Here we go. We have a Pikachu. Pansier, Charmander. We have an Alolan Rattata, Porygon, Energy Card, Charmeleon, Dusclops. We have a Pootown, Tangela, a deck of a GX, a deck and a GX. Ooh, awesome! I didn't know that. Ooh, Darkrai GX. Very nice. 88 out of 147. Very nice, Darkrai. Very nice. We're going to put this one right there. On to Evolutions with Venusaur again. GX, he's getting one. Nice. Called it. Something usually worked this summer. Good job. Thank you, Jake. Here it is. Code card for Evolutions. Come on, Charizard. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. We have a Seal, Magikarp, Energy Card. We have a Caterpie, Zetard Attack rebooted from Hack, ROM Hack. What's up, Tyler? Revive. We have a Nidorino, Devolution Spray, Energy Card EX. He got one. I call. You gotta be 16 or 14. Ooh, Dragonite EX. This teen has been really good. Dragonite EX and a Darkrai GX. Very nice. Thank you for those 13 likes, guys. Really appreciate it. And we're going to put this one right there. What's better? Pokemon Prime? Pokemon Break? Pokemon EX? I think it's GX and then EX and then Break. Detour is going live. Open packs pretty fast, which is, I understand. That reverse energy, though, I know, right? That reverse energy looks amazing. Here is Guardians Rising. There goes another white code card. Wow. This team is good. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. That's 4. We have a Carvana, Patrat, Gafita, Cat's Form, Tentacool, energy card. I recently watched a video made by Primetime Pokemon, and I think you sent him mail. Oh, yeah, a long time ago. I've probably sent him like 4 or 5 total freak cards by mail or whatever he used to call them. Yeah, I probably sent him like 4 or 5 of them a long time ago. You forgot gold cards? Yeah. Machoke, Slowbro, Watchdog, Cathform, and we have a, I don't know how you pronounce this one, but that is a rare holographic. So far, 3 packs, and we've gotten 3 good pulls, so that's nice. Yeah, Primetime Pokemon was like one of the main reasons why I started a channel. I don't know why, like, his channel is not doing as good as it used to. Hey, what's up, Ultimate Rayquaza? Welcome to the stream. White code card. That's all 4 packs out of these 10 white code cards. Very nice. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Primitive. We have a Cutiefly, Pampor, Pikachu, Krogonk, Primetime. What about Primetime? Oh, Primetime is going live. Also, they open up packs pretty fast. I don't know. Energy card, Hitmore, Lana, Tormenting Spray, Hitmore, and a Gallipot GX. So, out of this team, we got 2 EXs, 2 GXs, 1 EX, and 1 holographic rare. This team had all 4 for 4. I think other people like Leon Hart took over. Yeah, Leon Hart, I think Leon Hart also sent them like 6 free cards by mail to Primetime Pokemon. I know, I remember back in those days, me and Leon Hart, we used to send them. It was like he would send one and I would send one. And then he will send one and I will send one. Yeah, those were days. Let's see. You know what? I think this one is gonna have some Steam Siege. I think it's a repackaged team, but let's still open it up. I learned this year a while ago. White holo, green, or better green, nothing but you can get a Breakers or a Prism Tar. Yeah, yeah, you're right, Jason, you're right. You think his videos were too short and that's why people stopped watching? I've never heard of that, like, that point of view, but you might be right. I never understood why. Why people stop watching them. Yeah, they were like 4 minutes long. So you think longer videos are better? Here and then this one goes here and that was okay. Here we go. Charizard EX. You think Charizard is a little too popular? You think he's overpowered? Overrated? I found some lamps, they were pretty cheap. Yeah, look, if you can look for this lamp here, I'll show you the one I have. Right, let me move this out of the way. So this is the lamp that I have, right? Let me turn it off. It has LEDs all around there. So a circle of LEDs. and then you can adjust this however you want to. You can go higher, you can adjust this. This one also, you can adjust it however you want to. And then you have three settings. You have the regular, another one, and the brightest. So I recommend this one right here. But that's just what I use. I honestly don't remember how much it was. If you want to look it up. But I like Charizard, even though Charizard cards cost like 4 to 5 energies for the attack. Attacks are usually good. Alright, where were we? Okay. Here is the Charizard EX. The first time that I saw this card, I was a little confused. Because this on the background is like Charizard also, right? He's like facing this way, and then this Charizard is facing this way. I don't know if it's like the shadow of him, or he's moving so fast, you can kind of see his shadow there. But at the beginning, I thought this was like Mewtwo. Like, you know that Mewtwo has like the horns or whatever? So I thought this was Mewtwo at the beginning. But here it is, XY29. And put that one right there. Here is the code card for the Charizard tin. I only have 5%. You only have 5% on your phone? I think we might call it a night after this tin right here. Anyways. We have two evolutions, Fates Collide and a Steam Siege. So here we go. Here is a code card. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Growlithe, Ghastly, Charmander, Rattata, Caterpie, Misty's Determination. We have a Revive, Nidorino, a Seal, and a Dugtrio. Thank you for those 15 likes, guys. Really appreciate it. It does mean a lot to me that you guys come and spend part of your night here with me on my streams. Even if it's 5 people, 10 people, I really appreciate every single one of you guys. Oh well, Ho-Ho or the other teen in the thumbnail. Did I have a Ho-Ho on the thumbnail? I honestly don't remember what I had in the thumbnail. Like, I just threw all the teens over there. I had a Ho-Ho? I did not even remember that. I thought I had the 3 marshmallows. That's why I opened up 3 marshmallows. Here is a Bronzor, Larvitar, Burmy, Seal, Fennekin. Oh, I didn't even do the card trick. Mothim, Mandibuzz. That is a rare, non-holographic. And then we have these 3 over here. I wasn't even paying attention to what I was opening there. Here is a Steam Siege. Yeah, you did. And some other team. What were they? What were they? And then we'll open them right now. It was a Ho-Ho. Let's see. Was it a Necrozma? Necrozmas. Okay. We'll get those open before we end the stream then. Here is Steam Siege. 1, 2, 3. 3, right? 1, 2. We have a Meowth, Clowincher, Shellos, Rufflet, Chimchar, Bribery. We have a Nuzleaf, Among Us, and a, ooh, Hydreigon. That is a rare holographic. That's actually a pretty nice pull. We're going to put this one right here onto our last booster pack of this team. There it is. It was the Necrozma and a Marshmallow. I opened a Crescent Teen and only pulled a Ho-Ho. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. We have a Charmander, Energy Card, Pikachu, Growlithe, Machop, a Switch. We have a Coffin, Revive, Pokedex, ooh, Chansey holographic. So out of this Charizard team, all we pulled is Chansey. That's all we pull from the entire team. I love collecting cardboard cards, especially Pokemon kind. I know, right? Me too. How much does YouTube pay you once you hit 1,000? It's not about how many people... It's not about how many subscribers you have. It's about how many people watch your videos. So you can have... 10 subscribers. But if a lot of people watch your videos, they pay you good. Or if you have... 1,000 subscribers. And... not a lot of people watch your videos. They don't pay you so much. I mean 5,000. Okay, so if you're asking about me. If you're asking about me. I honestly don't get. Even though I have 5,000 subscribers. I used to get a lot more viewers. Like a year ago. And then they just kind of dropped. You need 1K to be reviewed. Yes, you need 1K to get reviewed. So you can get money until you get 1K. Like me, I have 5,000, but with the amount of views that I get per video, I only make about 5 cents per video. Think about it. 5 cents per video, including this live stream, right? How many teams have I opened up right now? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is going to be number 5. Number 6. So I've opened up 6 teams today, tonight. At $20 a piece, that's $120. And I opened up 3 EX boxes. Those were 20, like, let's say $15 a piece. That's $45. So I've spent $155 on this live stream. And I'm only going to make 5 cents. You should make... as so people can watch you. Gengar, I honestly don't know what to do. So people can watch me. I mean, I don't know. That's how you know he's a good YouTuber. He opens more than he earns. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I've tried different things. And people just don't come. So I'm just going to open them. Just because I like to open them and I like to chat with people. But yeah, like, from this video or this stream, I spend more than 150. Here is a Ho-Ho SM57. It's actually in pretty good condition. Straight. Yeah, it's pretty good. There it goes. Here is the code card. I have been telling everyone about you. Thank you, DK. Appreciate that. Some people on YouTube, like, do it for the money. The rest, do it for fun. I mean, you should make ad, and some people can come. At the beginning, I tried that. I think when I first started the channel, I paid for an ad on a giveaway that I was doing. Like, I paid... so people could see that giveaway. That way people could come. But it didn't help really. Like, people came for the giveaway. That's it. But nobody stayed to watch the videos. Yeah, people might not be interested. Here is the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Here is a Tangela, Rhyhorn, Ryulu, Cutifly, Dynamo, Energy Card, Not Cow, Dust Clubs, Metapod, Wimpod, and a Shinatic. This is a rare non-holographic card, Shinatic. People come for giveaways and they want free stuff. Yeah, exactly. That's like, I do plan on doing a giveaway at 10,000. And people always ask me, well, you should probably do a giveaway at 8,000 and maybe one at 10,000. But I don't know, because if I just do one at 8,000, then people are just going to come for the giveaway and they're not going to stay. There is a code card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. We have a Mudray, Alolan Sandrew, Cottonee, Bellsprout, Gligar, Energy Card, Gotharita, Komala, Rescue Stretcher, Marine, and an Alolan Sandslash. Rare non-holographic card. At first, I came for the codes because I got back into Pokemon, but now I found a YouTuber that I enjoy their content, which is you. Thank you, Ten. Appreciate that. Marine Fest. Here it is. Charizard. Charizard. Come on, give me a Charizard. Charizard, give me a Charizard. Charizard, give me a Charizard. Here is the code card. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. The best thing you can get is a basic holographic. Yeah. On Hello Neighbor, you got 211 views. Yeah. Hello Neighbor, even if I play it, and it's like, even though I've played it a lot, it still does okay in my channel. Charizard, see, I wanted a Charizard, and he gave me a Charizard Spirit Link. Thank you, Charizard. Hunter, and Eradicate, rare non-holographic card. I got my Charizard. Gets a lot of views. Yeah, Hello Neighbor gets a lot of views. Here is the Burning Shadows. You started in 2015. Yes, I did. I started my other channel like 3 years before this channel, though. You got some booster box, got 40 views. It deserves like 30K. Thank you, Ten. That custom booster box, like, I put a lot of time and effort into that one. And I'm not gonna lie to you, it was disappointing to see how bad it did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. But hey, you know, what can you do? Magikarp, Alolan Rattata. Oh, come on. Why do these cards keep like flying out of my hands? Wimpod, Togedemaru, Sock, Energy Card, Kirlia, Olivia, Lunastone, Porygon 2, and a Butterfree! 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 Poor Butterfree! 30k, maybe 100k. I did not see the custom booster box. You didn't get a notification, or you haven't seen it? My friends made an animation and got 2 million views and 30k subs in 2 months. It's so dumb, but I'm happy for him.
Wow, that is awesome! Congrats to him.
All right. We have our last team. Because he was in the thumbnail. You haven't seen it? Dun, 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 dun. I was looking at the new items in the shop in Fortnite. You deserve so many more subs and views. It's insane. You haven't passed 2 months on Falcon's Rush. I haven't posted in 2 months. No, that's because I'm looking for a spot to move the garage. If you follow me on Instagram, I've talked about it on my Insta stories. But I'm looking for a new spot on the for my shop. Once I open up the shop, then I'm gonna post more videos over there. Well, his channel name, people just like that one video. It's so insane. Where do you find these like sort of old school tins? Well, most of these tins I buy them. I buy them during Black Friday. You know, Black Friday at Target, they have $10 tins. So usually, like, some of these tins are from last year, Black Friday. And maybe they're from the year before Black Friday. Read me 3%. So whenever it's like Black Friday, I just try to buy as much as I can. And that's what I use to open up the whole year. I don't want to say it without Falcon's permission. You still have it. What are you talking about, guys?
Oh crap, let me get this one out of here. Yes, like this. All right, here we go. The channel name of my friend. Oh yeah, you can go ahead and say it, man. It's okay. Necrozma GX. There it is. It's a little bit, it's actually in pretty good condition. It's a little wet, but it's better than everything that I've seen. Here is the code card for the Necrozma GX. And here we go. Burning Shadows, Burning Shadows. Burning Shadows, Evolutions, Guardians Rising, and Burning Shadows. Come on, Charizard. First, I'm going to buy a lightning light lamp and then a tripod. Well, the tripod is only... these tripods that I have, I got them at Target for like $10, $15. So, tripods, you do not have to get an expensive one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. This cat. Cool. Tynamo, Duskull, Inkay, Stuffle, Crabler, Energy Card, Electrike, Simisage, Notkow, Raticate, Reverse Holo, and a Tangrowth. That is the rare non-holographic card. That one's gonna go there. On to Evolutions. Come on, give me a Charizard. I've been waiting for a Charizard all stream long. Here it is. Code card. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Your luck was all in those. That Kingdra box. I know, right? That Kingdra box was awesome. Here's a Machop. Weedle. The Duo. Staryu. Base, thank you for the 5,000 sparks. Onix. Devolution Spray. Metapod. Professor Oaks. Hint, Kakuna, and a Farfetch'd. That is a rare non-holographic card. Curious, a Hakama. Oh, Wingardium's Rising. Won't be opening the lamp because I need a big table. And oh, see, I get what you're saying. Here is the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Oops, I mean 1.3 million views. Murkrow, Salandit, Nosepass, Talo, Rockruff, Energy Card, Glalie, Watchdog, Whipping Bell, Sharpedo. Ooh, and we got a Hala Full Art Trainer card. That is an awesome looking card. Almost looked like a Hyper Rare when I first pulled it. You guys think I should buy basic booster box? It's way too expensive. You're gonna spend over, what is it, $3,000 on a basic booster box? I don't think, I mean, unless you have the money to spend it, I don't think it's worth it. Holla, full art. Holla, full art. That's funny. All right, our last booster pack, we have a green code card. Here is the code card. Da, na, 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 na. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Rhyhorn, Ryulu. Why do these cards keep flying out of my hands? Cutifly, Dynamo, Duskull, Energy Card, Rybombi, Curlia. We have an Olivia, Charmeleon, and a Persian. That is a rare non-holographic card. Here, let's summarize all of today's pools or trainers or everything we got. Open up one more team. I don't want this stream to end. No, that's gonna be enough. You should buy Team Up or Burning Shadows Team Up only because of Erica Full Art. Well, that's all, guys. Here, let me show you guys the pools. We got a Hala, the Necrozma GX, which is the promo card, Ho-Ho GX promo, Charizard EX promo. We did pull a Glossypod GX, Marshadow promo, Dragonite EX, Darkrai EX, Primal Groudon EX Full Art. This card looks amazing. Whenever this set was out, it took me a long time to get this one card. He opened a lot. You should. We have a Ho-Ho EX full art. Flygon EX. This is a promo. This one goes here. Did I drop anything? Yeah, this one. Marshadow promo. Kingdra EX. Kingdra EX full art. Charizard EX. This is from Flashfire. Marshadow. And another Giratina. That is a promo card that we pulled today. You said EX and it was a GX. Did I? You know, today, nowadays, with all this GX, ES, you can never tell which was which. All right, guys. Well, thank you over there on Mixer. Thank you for the new followers. Thank you for all of the... they're not bits. Sparks. Thank you for the sparks. Thank you for the new followers over there on Twitch also. For all of you guys that actually came up over here on YouTube, thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. I don't know if you took part in the poll that I did, you know, to see what you guys wanted me to open up, but thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. I will stream tomorrow morning. Probably we will do some, what are we going to do tomorrow morning? Maybe we can stream some, maybe some Fortnite in the morning? Maybe Fortnite. You guys want to go raid one of my pals? How many people do we have? 5 people? Yeah, let me... I'm going to put a link down. Copy. Maybe a scary video. You know what? Funny thing is a friend of mine right now, he's streaming a scary game. So, his name is... right up here. I put the link down. His name is the Spanish dude. There is the link. Make sure we go tell him Falcon Raid. He's an awesome guy. So make sure you guys go say hi. And I will catch you guys on tomorrow's stream. So as always, don't forget a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that bell for me, share the channel. Let's go rate this guy, and I will catch you tomorrow morning, play some Fortnite, right?